used to be sweet on a girl from here. I wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step toward the clock and call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor. Jarl of
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, Kinsman. Captain, what should we do? It's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
What was it?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't thought all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What is that thing?
Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now!
Up through the tower! Let's go!
Got it, boy. You're doing great. Turo! God!
back!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Runner, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you.
Quickly, follow me!
Really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off out there.
Close with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. We'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
We'll pay. pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors got
through. Bloody your nose. 10 seconds tomorrow, baby Battleborn. I'm gonna bloody your nose and your nose.
What are you looking at? Please! I'm not don't have any money, Brave.
Even if you
are, I'll give you 10 seconds tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
Boys, girls, dogs, elders. There's nobody I won't fight.
It's no fun. Well, I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Gray Man's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me, and then I get in trouble. Until next time.
Just one goal. Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart. It's what Brennan said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much. Really? Do you have a place I could live? Until next time.
Your children are very alive.
Well, nothing. There's no telling.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balbrook is not receiving visitors. Well, explains why the guards let you in. Come on then, the Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you repelled it. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. Especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
My Sir Irileth was right!
What do you say now, Valentus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. That dragon is lurking in the mountains.
Acacia, he'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my lord.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. I'll introduce you to Faringar. He can be a bit different. Mages, you know.
All this standing around is rubbish. I serve Jarl Balgrim as steward.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve in.